Hello, this is Access Navigation Pan window. It's quite limited, so I made an add-in quick list to manage easier and faster all objects. It gathers a lot of useful data that you can work with it like with a table. You can filter by any column you want. For example, link and tables like Google, by date, which object is hidden, which table has only one or two columns. Primary key, which table belong to this source database. The second advantage is you can edit description, for example. The third, you can sort by any column you want, descending or ascending. This is very useful from new to old. Big tables to small tables, and so on. Fourth advantage, you can decide what action will be taken when you double click on an object. For example, if I double click, I go to design. You can change it here to open the old way. I prefer design. Fifth advantage is export to Excel. You can export what you see or all the data to Excel. Sixth advantage is totals. You can see the count of objects by type and subtypes. Seventh advantage is the info. You have some info on this database, like a number of code lines, and you can store here some custom data. And last but not least, a link table manager emplacement called Relink that enable you to manage not only tables but sources. That is easier because there are less sources than tables. You can relink individually or all at once. It was fine. And that's all for now. Thank you.